We were able to get one into custody, and he has been questioning currently. And we do believe that he was involved somehow in the shots fired call.